Hey, in school, they teach you principles, they don't teach you how to use them in daily life. How to use the first in, first out, the FIFO principle in the daily activities. This talk is provided by Ugly Truth Man, the YouTube channel. Times are changing, the people are changing and the world is changing, the principles last forever. These are 10 uses in life, of the FIFO principle or FIFO method. It is used in managing inventory and financial matters involving the amount of money a company has, and to manage the inventory of produced goods, raw materials, parts, components, or feedstocks. One ugly truth is that when an old employee, the oldest man in company, is more expensive as salary cost than a new younger employee for the same work, the old one will be fired, first out when the time for company restructuration has come. The first use of this method is in stock valuation. FIFO stands for first in, first out. This assumes that the first, oldest, units of stock produced or received are also the first ones that are sold. In different businesses, everyone is using this principle. The second use, FIFO is used in managing the food and drinks that we have in the refrigerator. The problem of food waste that we all have, is created by us, buying more food than we need to eat, and we waste food because we don't use the FIFO principle. We have tomatoes bought 4 days ago, and today we eat the tomatoes we bought today, and we throw away the old tomatoes. A real example of using first in first out principle, means today we eat the old tomatoes and tomorrow we will eat the new tomatoes we bought today, and next time we buy less. This principle is used by stores. They sell you at discount price, old fruits and vegetables, and the new ones have a bigger price. The third way of using this principle first in, first out, is used in managing clothes, shoes and other things that we have in the house. For example, we buy or receive as gift a new item, we must throw away, give or sell one old item. Why? Because if we don't use this way of managing things, our wardrobes will become small warehouses of old clothes and junk items, because the ugly truth is you don't fit anymore in wearable items older than 5 or 10 years, and you still have them in the house. Number 4 uses with things that expire, supplies that you cannot keep for long time. Either you use this principle, either you will throw the used items in and buy expensive new ones. Construction materials, trees and plants, batteries, hygiene items, different types of paint, used cars, used tools and machinery, mixed solutions used in different industries. You have a toothpaste and you will use it until the tube is empty, you will not buy another one and open it and have two tubes in use. Number 5 first in, first out principle is using it managing invoices and debts. Always you must pay old invoices and bills, because new invoices are coming at the end of the month, and for the old unpaid ones you will pay other extra taxes and penalties. Pay first older bank debts and the most important issue, if you borrow money from other people, you must return the money in the order of first in first out debt or obligation you have. You must give back money to the first person you borrowed from, because if not, he will not give you other money when you need them in the future, and he will recover somehow the money from you. Number 6 FIFO use in daily life activity is in replacing broken things. Things and facts that are getting older and things that we can no longer use after a period of time, it is like an inventory of the things that we have, a health inventory. For example, a toothache, we must solve it now, before the second one appears. If we wait too much, the toothache will transform in something worse. FIFO principle used in an inventory of relations and an inventory of time. What is consuming our time, daily 24 hours? Identify this principle in your daily routine, from morning activities to the things you do before sleeping tired. Number 7 is the philosophical way of using first Indiana first out principle, regarding toxic people, bad habits and vices, old fears that we have, in order to clean our life, our dark side and problematic life issues, we must get rid of the things that are bad in our life, body, mind and soul, bad for our energy and progress to success. Goodbye old friends that are keeping me down and in mediocrity. Goodbye old thoughts and obsessions, I am starting a new life, yes, today. Every new action we do, we discover, or we try, is a first in act, a begging. If after a few hours, or days the result is leading us in a wrong direction, it will become the first out action. Solving problems between people, families, or in court, begins with the first in identified life issue or communication problem, and this problems will be first out cancelled problem in solving a divorce for example, then comes the next betray episode and so on, every time we must identify the first in problem. Number 8, first in, first out principle used in selling things and talking, negotiating with customers. You want to sell one product, first customer is offering a price, second customer is willing to pay more for the item, the third is setting the highest price, you want to receive the biggest price possible, the first in is the first out customer, you are not a charity system, you want to make money. Number 9 Use of this principle is used in organizing the texts, videos, and photos or sounds, in the folders on your personal computer, or in mobile phone. For example, you need to make more space in your phone memory for new photos, you will delete old photos and documents to make space for new photos, first in, first out, same with all the things, material or digital things that we don't use or need anymore, and we must delete these files today, without regrets. Number 10 Fact of this FIFO principle, in the last years my dad is telling me this word FIFO almost every day, in different actions I do or I must organize, using the first in first out principle in organizing ideas or starting a project, it is a way of thinking, we start with a simple idea, we search for more information, we add other facts, we grow the idea and we remove the first basic idea and polish the essay or project. Remember that the first in idea, will become the first out idea, when we meet a new person, we have the first impression, after we talk and know more about the person, the first impression is the first one that we must forget, the first impression is our self-lie about other person, don't judge at first look, without hearing other one's voice. I end this episode with a saying about work and praying, in life you must have faith and pray to God, pray in the way that everything depends on God, and you must work, hustle, like everything is depending only on you, these two combined, faith and pray to God for a good work, and hard work will bring results with the form of blessings from God. If we only pray and don't work, we are just lazy, if we work and don't pray, our success has a limit, it's not an unimaginable blessing, it is just numbers. This was the ugly truth of first in first out principle, a truth not accepted by the majority, ugly truth man salute you, cheers.